stall slow enough. Get stabilized again. Little nibble at 60 and a half. 60, buffeting. 59 and a half, more pronounced buffeting. Nose is pitching a little bit, wings are rocking. 59. 58 and a half, the stall occurs. And I have very, very nice roll control. It is really kind of neat. I'm purposely using no rudders. Yeah, the ailerons are nice and effective. Got the stick all the way back. Getting some wing roll off here. Yes, sir. Sticks all the way back. Here we go off to one side there. Yes, sir, and I think if we fix that little slot, we'll even get better. Power's come on, gonna climb. Now flaps open. Let me go back, Kurt. We'll just go to the smaller stall strip in the same location. I think the buffeting we get with this big stall strip is pretty severe, and maybe those pressure pulses are working their way out to the ailerons. I think the small stall strip might be a good configuration to fly with Stuart with. Lucky we're about 3 miles west of Hibiscus. Heading back to Hibiscus. Kirk, do you know where the center of gravity is? We need to put Malar in the airplane tomorrow, and the center of gravity is going to go back. I hate to show him a lousy stall. Maybe we just should not stall the airplane with Malar on board. We'll see what Rocky says. Lucky, you might give Rocky a message. See if he can work out a loading configuration that puts the airplane in the same center of gravity that I'm at right now, but with Stuart Malar and me on board. Kurt, where are you? I'm going to make a slow left turn, and then when I'm clear and you're ready, we'll go into a power-on, clean stall. Not quite as good, but awfully close. We've lost a little bit of our aileron crispness because of the leak through the wing right now. Okay, we'll roll out right here. This is power on, cowl flaps open, flaps up. 66, 64, 62, 61, 59, 58 and a half, 58, 57, slight tremble, 56 and a half, 56, 55 and a half, some buffeting, 55, whoop, we're getting 54. Got some rock here. I get a break and the nose falls through. Let me do that one more time here. Still got good roll control though. 58, 57 and a half, 57, some tremble, 56, 55 and a half, some buffeting, 55, 54 and a half, some pitch, 53 and a half, wings rolls off to one side, but I can control it with aileron and rudder. Okay, now we're going to go into a power off. Where are you located, Gert? We'll turn left here and make a power off, flaps down stall to the south. Okay, power flaps closed. Power back. Flaps going down. Stick for us a little housey. We may need to have that anti-servo tab in there again. Moving the stick back and forth now, about plus or minus an inch, and you can see what little pitch change I'm getting out of the airplane. Okay, 60 knots. 59. 57, 56, 56 and a half, 55, 54 and a half, 54, 53 and a half, 53, 52, 51 and a half, some nibbling, 51, 50 and a half, 50, 49 and a half, 49, buffeting, and wing drop. But controllable. Do it one more time right now. Look at the tufts this time. north direction. Okay. Hey, flaps going down. Okay, here we are at 66. We got a little bit of rocking here and buffet, and a drop straight through at 47. Let me try that again. Didn't we get a much lower stall speed last time? Okay. 49 and a half. 49. 48, 47 and a half, little nibbling, 47, 46 and a half, buffeting, and here we go. Okay, nose false, and we're okay. I'm ready to head back, Curtis. Flaps up, cowl flaps closed. You said left? I think you meant a little left. Make a left turn. Pull out here. Okay, will do. Kurt, I'm going to go to tower, but I'll monitor your frequency. And we'll land separately. Zero tower, Swift 207, Lima Papa. Lima Papa 6 West, landing zero. Two right. Battle name of Hoppers, that one. Roger. Bureau Grand, Swift 207, Lima Papa, clear 22, taxi northbound. Roll call, Lima Papa. Lucky, are you there? Lucky, are you there? Lucky, if you're listening, I'd like to replace the existing stall strip with a smaller one. 7 Lima Papa, thank you. Lucky to read.